you?
I'm good. How are you?
Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm Bria.
Nice to meet you. I'm
Lexi.
Lexi, nice to meet you.
Since the fight at my mom's, things between me and Bria have been a little tense. So throwing ourselves into a project together and collaborating might be a better way to kind of ease the tension. But it's just me and her focusing on this client.
So what brings you in today?
I'm having a birthday party for my daughter. She's turning 12. My daughter's had like a really rough time with the social distancing, not seeing her friends. So I want to give her something extra special.
Love it.
I'm thinking I want to have my nails done, like a mad tea party, a garden party. I'm going to do something outdoors for her.
Kind of like topsy-turvy tea party.
Yes, exactly.
Madness.
Yes.
Oh, that's like right up. That's right up my alley.
Oh, perfect. Yes. I love it.
The ideas are already gone.
Good. Good.
I really like the colors pink and green. It's my daughter's favorite color. My favorite color. I like to tie it in.
So definitely very bright and vibrant. Yes. We want something to be bold, but very whimsical and fantasy-like.
Yes.
But pretty. We don't want.
Yes, I want pretty.
If you got it. You got it.
Yes. Pretty crazy.
You. I got it.
Yes. Pretty and crazy. We can handle that.
I got the pretty and crazy, don't worry. I got that down pat.
That should be our tagline.
Yeah, it should. I'm excited.
I know.
I think it'll be cool.
I like this.
Awesome. I am very excited.
Go start pouring tea.
I'm ready.
I'll show you out, my dear.
I need to get my sketch. Where is it? Oh, yep. That worked. I want to make sure that this salon is a success. So if I have to be there by myself late hours and early hours, I'm gonna do what I have to do. So me and Bria, we have this new client who came in. Her name's Kelly. She has a 12-year-old daughter and she's having this big birthday party for her. She wants the nails to be very whimsical and, you know, out of the box, but also very girly and pretty and blingy. So I'm gonna kind of tie in all of those like fantasy elements with a little glitz and glam. I'm into it because I like strange things that don't happen in the normal world. So this is right up my alley. I'm gonna add some roses, I'm gonna add some bling. So to kind of bring in the whole garden party theme, I made little flowers that have faces and hands and arms, sculpted those using acrylic. I really want the whole like Mad Hatter feel, so none of the teacups should be matching. Some of them are gonna be cut in half, like floating teapots, spinning teacups, and just like a trippy situation here. And then I'm gonna have the teapot kind of defying gravity and pouring the tea into the teacups. I've got a good amount done, but something's gotta pour, something's gotta spin. And we haven't done any pouring and spinning yet. So, I mean, I'm in a good spot. I mean, I'm more ahead of the game than Bria. When I'm trying to work with Bria right now, her brain is only focused in one direction, wedding mode.
Hi, Annie. Can you just tell Steve to confirm the email from Justin? I'm trying to make schedules for my next dress fittings and stuff.
Half the time, she's not even at the salon because she's doing wedding things. Bria, can you bring your ass back here? Because we need to go over some stuff.
Are you calling me?
Yes. Yeah, we need to chit-chat.
About?
Tea partying.
Oh, well, how's it going?
I'm a lot farther ahead than you.
Talk to me when you're trying to buy a house, plan a wedding, and do everything else.
So my plan is, I want to throw a lot of colors in there. I want to incorporate playing cards because I think it'll just add a very, very fun touch. This is the cards that I'm going to use to intertwine some colors in there. Okay. And not only that, I found the teacup. And of course, because it's a tea party, teacup on her head. Duh. I'm going to have to move her hair to one side to do the cards on this side. And I think I'm just going to tease her hair really, really big with curls and just stick the teacup on top.
All right, good. Did you order this?
I ordered them.
Like, so how fast is it going to get here?
It's going to be here.
But what happens when it comes and we don't like it?
Then I improvise.
I'm spending 90 hours on a set of nails, and she's winging the hair and makeup. How are you going to wing it?
I'm good at that. I do it a lot.
Hello, client. Work. Oh, it's making sparks.
All right, well, I'm on a time crunch today, so you think we can fix those issues?
I mean, I'm trying.
All right, well, I might have to do her hair and makeup and then come back because me and Matthew have to go get our marriage certificate. It's very important.
Please do. Go get her started and I'll Leave me alone. Let me go fix it. Go. Stop. Stop talking.
All right. Goodbye. Go.
Oh. Oh. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. I did it. Crisis averted. Only thing left is to put these on Kelly's nails and get some tea.
Now I'm gonna pass you off to Lexi and we're gonna get your nails started. Right, Lex?
Oh, we're finished.
How does she look? She didn't see it yet.
Oh, okay. I won't say anything.
Though. Yeah, don't say anything.
I won't.
So have fun with your nails. I'm sure they're gorgeous.
Okay, ready for the next step in the process?
I'm really excited.
I really love all the nails. I'm just worried about the teapot not falling off and breaking, or, you know, the battery dying out on me. This one's a little heavy. So let's just hope the teacup spins and the teapot pours the tea. This one is getting a little electronic.
All right.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, so if you touch them together.
Oh my God. That's insane. Look at it go.
And we have one more thing.
Okay.
I get the nails on her and she really loves them, and now it's time for the main event.
Would you like a cup of tea?
Yes.
I mean, you can't have a tea party without tea, right? I do not drink coffee. I'm a tea person, but it can't be anything other than herbal because there's no caffeine for Lexi. Like, my brain is already moving a million miles a minute. Like, I'll get a speeding ticket for the miles per hour my brain's moving. I do not need any caffeine to add to this. It's either herbal tea or Prosecco. Preferably the Prosecco. Tea is in the pot.
Put a little lid on.
So it goes on your nail like this.
Uh-huh.
Then you take it off. And
you pour the tea. No way.
Boom. Teapot.
That's insane.
Ta-da!
These are incredible.
So this is your garden tea party look.
Oh my God, is that me?
That's you.
I was a little nervous waiting for a bit, but they came through for me. These nails are outrageous. I'm obsessed with the flowers, all of the 3D art, lots of color and movement. Like, this nail moves. I have a spinning teacup on my nail. It's insane. I love it.
You're like a character.
I love it.
Well, wasn't that the goal that we were going for?
My daughter is going to lose her mind. She's going to remember this day forever.
Don't be late. Your fingers say, don't be late. On your way to the rabbit hole.
Yes.